I think Groza should lose the stability while you use it with suppressor. Because if you remove the suppressor, here you have the vertical foregrip. If you use the suppressor, there are no vertical foregrip. So what do you think about this, guys?